The Mississippi Department of Correction has canceled visitation at all of its prisons until further notice. This comes after the fourth wave of COVID-19 sweeps the state and the nation. Visitation had just been reinstated in May of 2021 after being suspended since March of 2020. Based on the inmate security clarifications, MDOC will reestablish quarantine housing and will hold inmates no more than 10 days before transferring them to other facilities.